just post a quick update on my 6-inch f3 telescope mirror. So right now I'm on 25 micron grit, grinding it on my homemade mirror grinding machine with fixed post grinding, and so far it's going well. It's been about 40 minutes into 25 micron grit. I just added a little bit more, as you saw, and squirt of water, and this is pretty much all that happens. So it should be another hour or two until it's fully ground out with 25 micron. Then I can move on to the finer grits.